It's a breathtaking rescue. 7,000 feet up a windy mountainside, a police helicopter is guided in to an injured skier. Then an amazing maneuver. Balancing on one ski, the rotors inches from the snow as a medical team gets off. 19-year-old Bruno is strapped up. But it's not over. The pilot is back. This time the nose of the aircraft almost touching snow. The skier is lifted up and away.
Impressed?
Yes, that's impressive. Any of those rescues have the potential to go very bad very quickly.
Incroyable, yeah.
Incredible, says the man who filmed it all.
It's absolutely incredible, and he did the perfect maneuver.
A delicate, daring triumph that left everyone
extraordinary.
Blown away.